They are the old who don't forget. Veterans of the war with North Korea, now fearing war again. Small in number, but fierce in their intent, they hold North Korea's leader Kim Jong-il firmly to blame for bringing the Korean Peninsula to the brink. It's better for Kim Jong-il to just die, this man says. He's having some health problems, so the way I see it, once he dies, the dynamics will change. These people have fled North Korea. They say the current crisis is all about leadership. This is the office of Daily NK, an online news site with a direct line into the secretive North. Editor Park In-ho says Pyongyang is ratcheting up tensions to boost the leadership credentials of Kim Jong-il's son and successor, Kim Jong-un. He says this is what this week's attack on Yongpyong Island was all about. This attack was carried out to get rid of any disputes about the North's successor and bring people together. North Korea is increasing its threats, with South Korea and the United States preparing for joint military exercises this weekend. North Korea issued this warning. The situation on the Korean Peninsula is inching closer to the brink of war due to the reckless plan of those trigger-happy elements to stage again the war exercises targeted against the DPRK. The aircraft carrier USS George Washington is heading to the Yellow Sea to join South Korean forces. A show of might after North Korea's attack this week. Shells rained down, buildings on fire, many homes destroyed, civilians caught in the crossfire. The islanders fleeing to South Korean mainland, many saying they will never return.
South Koreans are used to tension, they're used to threats, but now there is a feeling North Korea has gone too far. If not stopped, they fear what may come next.
To be honest, I think we should just go to war, this man says. If we're going to be slapped around like this all the time, we might as well face them head on until one side loses. Park In-ho says some in the North too want war, but not for the glory of the dear leader. In fact, a war they expect to lose. Some North Koreans are actually saying they want war to break out because reunification with the South will happen, and they won't have to live in hunger anymore. But these old men know what war is all about. 60 years later, they also know that no one really wins. Stan Grant, CNN, Seoul.